Virginia the hunchback of this country had to battle the pretender Hawkins, the broad shoulder. Lucas.
What is Norway?
Norway is the country.
Pretender for 16.
Charles Stewart, the 18th century young pretender for the British throne, was better known by his
sleeping sounding
nickname.
Push over here!
He was Bonnie Prince Charlie
Fetcher. He's looking at me like,
pretender
in the 21st century, Henri d'Orléans and Louis de
Sorry, Moose.
Were rival claimants to the non-existent title King of France.
This is the worst category ever. They don't even know it.
Louis de Bourbon. Three clues left up there, Beth.